is a metal. You see it every day. Oxygen eventually will make it rust away. Carbon in its ordinary form is coal. Crush it together and diamonds are born. Come on, come on and meet the elements. May I introduce you to our friends, the elements. Like a box of paints that are mixed to make every shade. They either combine to make a chemical compound or stand alone as they are. Neon's a gas that lights up the sign for a pizza place. The coins that you pay with are copper, nickel, and zinc. Silicon and oxygen make concrete, bricks, and glass. Now add some gold and silver for some pizza place class. Come on, come on and meet the elements. I think you should check out the ones that call the elements. Like a box of paints that are mixed to make every shade. They either combine to make a chemical compound or stand alone as they are. Team up with other elements making compounds when they combine. Or make up a simple element formed out of atoms of the one kind. Balloons are full of helium, and so is every star. Stars are mostly hydrogen, which may someday fuel your car. Hey, you're letting all these elephants. Did you know that elephants are made of elements? Elephants are mostly made of four elements, and every living thing is mostly made of four elements. Plants, bugs, birds, fish, bacteria, and men are mostly carbon, hydrogen, nitrogen, and oxygen. Come on and meet the elements. You and I are complicated, but we're made of elements. Like a box of paints that are mixed to make every shade. They either combine to make a chemical compound or stand alone as they are. With other elements making compounds when they combine, or make up a symbol.